And it comes with the wallet.
My family worry about me hearing my music. Mama's scared for me to get a gun, but she know I'm music. Holding off a Roxy in a bar, that's so therapeutic. Want me to stop taking all these drugs, she hate how I abuse it. I've been going through it with the guys, move as you.
What's up, guys? So I made it to Hobby Lobby and it is currently 7:37 and I'm about to head in Hobby Lobby to get some dye because I'm currently making a skirt and it is so cute. Kind of last minute because I let time slip up on me and these weeks and these days have been busy. I'm about to head in there because it actually closes at 8 o'clock. Let me clean y'all off because y'all never supposed to get dirty. But yeah, after this I plan on making my way to Walmart or Target. Mind you, it is a school night, so I need to get back in the house because I have studying to do and this is going to be a long night. So that's why I decided to record. I'm just trying to get in and get out. Perfect though. Found the dyes. And let's just see what do we need. So we have sage, Kelly green, oh, apple green. Okay, we got a lot of variations.
Let me look at my inspo for the picture that I was given. Done with that. Next, we have to head to the store. I think I'm gonna go to Target because I just don't feel like Walmart shenanigans. Like every time I go there by myself, it's like I just get super creeped out because not like stereotypical or nothing like that, but like Target is more of a, you know. I wanna go to Burlington to get a robe for this bid because I just feel like real. Yeah. Oh. Talk to me, please. Speak how you feel. How you feel. And I need for you. I know y'all ready for me to get a car. So the vlog's gonna be going stupid. Me too. Me and you both, sis. Me and you both. Anyway, let's go. I'm wasting time and I just said that I have to study and I have to do so much more stuff. And I'm over here talking to y'all. Like I have all day. I just made it to Burlington. As you guys can see, let it focus. I feel like out of all of this, I have to treat myself. And I haven't done that in a while. So let's make it be today. Last time I came here, I saw a cute Juicy Couture one. When I was in New York, I saw a cute Juicy Couture one. And hopefully we can find it again because I just want to get it and leave. Oh, well, looks like we're not getting back because this is all there is. The options are very limited today. Juicy Couture short. Juicy Couture two-piece. No robe. I would settle, but I'm not going to settle. This sucks so bad. Like, y'all don't even understand how bad this sucks. Gee, look at this Juicy Couture duffel bag. Spend a night bag, purse. And it comes with the wallet. This is such a steal. How disappointing was that? Anyways, like, yeah, I would understand if there was at least a selection to choose from for the pajamas, but there was none. Target it is. On another note, I can't wait to upgrade my, I want a new camera. I want a mic for the camera. I want the little light at the top. I just want to upgrade the whole thing, so I need y'all to watch the ads, like please. please, if you love me for real. To Target we go. I would have bought that bag for real, but I really don't need it. Should I just talk to y'all while I go to Target? Just hope my camera don't fall. I really would have bought it to treat myself, but I've been treating myself a little bit too much. And at this point, it's not treating, it's unhealthy. Price gonna be the death of you and you and me. In another life, I'm sure I was there. I'm gonna go buy the scenery for the VIP party. It's weighing heavy on my moral scale. No. Yeah, I've been killing in that game with these. YouTuber stereotypes out. Oh my gosh, I see somebody I know from my school already. Cute. Oh wait, it doesn't have like a bigger lace. Watch it be like $30. Watch this. Watch this, y'all. Oh, 24. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Kind of want a like more cozy one though. Ooh. I like black more though. Black just gives so, so ooh la la, you know? I think I'm making myself black.
My family worry about me here, than my music. Mama scared for me to get a gun, but she know I'm using.
Okay, let me get out this clothing section because there's such cute stuff. Don't do this to me right now. Let me not forget to take a thumbnail picture. This would be a good time to have a mic so I don't have to talk so loud, but it's my world. You gotta just think like it's your world. You're just living in it sometimes. 8:09, we're doing great on time. It's 2024 now. Can we please stop breaking our necks to see if someone is recording? Like, if you're gonna be in it, just say that. I'll let you be in it, for real.
The lies just didn't stick again. I booked it at the Ritz again. I chose the one with tits again. I bet my last on what I couldn't see to watch it flip again. The motor knew the frame was older. The drink was warm, the ice was colder. Stumbled on the three-piece, and I finished with the butler floater. Niggas treated me like I was laying lays on niggas' shoulders.
So this is so ghetto. Or am I tripping right now? Or is there like no bags? Or like I said, am I tripping? I just don't see bags. Okay. Guess we don't get bags. I know Target would have my back. I knew it. So now we can finally go home. I can clean. I can make clothes. I can finish clothes. You know, all that good stuff. So I'm very excited. W night. I love spending my nights with you guys the most. This might actually an unhealthy sleep schedule because of the amount of time that I may stay up. I'm not sure. Mind you, it's 45 degrees outside, but because of how much I've been moving, I'm hot, so I'm putting down the window. Indeed. I'm about to be on my way home, and I will talk to you guys when I get home. But it's pretty dark, and I'm not gonna lie, the roads have been tricking my eyes. Fun fact, I went to the doctor, and I have amazing vision, so. Is it a crime? See you guys. So I am back home. It is currently 9:10 p.m. I've bought the dye from Hobby Lobby. Now I'm about to give you guys a quick little haul of some things that I got recently and some things that Shein also sent to me. They're not clothes, by the way, so I don't even know what they are. So that's the exciting part about it. And then we also need to clean up my room. Let's go down the list so that we can get things in order, because that was kind of discombobulating if you ask me. So first things first on the list I have is to clean my room. Shein haul. Brand actually sent me a mat over there, and I'm really excited. It's supposed to like absorb water and all that. We're gonna test that theory out today. Bought a robe. That was on my to-do list. Have to finish the skirt, which is back there. That's that kind of like catastrophe looking like going on right there. Skincare and chit chat with you guys. Homework, Bible study, and update my link tree. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe, because if you're not a part of the hashtag that's on these stars, then what are you doing? What are you doing, for real? Like, come on, get it together. I'm gonna leave it at that, but I suggest you subscribe because we're on the road to 30k, and you know, every milestone we have a celebration. And also don't forget to follow me on Instagram, where I be at the most. Always chatting up with you guys. I always seem to sneak peeks. Y'all get the videos first. I actually have some content that I haven't posted on here, on there. It's real good too. Like a whole bunch of fashion content. Anyway, so you guys should definitely go watch my last video after this one if you haven't, which was when I was in New York and I was outside with it. But along with that, I found some good finds, and y'all know I'm a fiend for Burlington. Juicy Couture to be specific. So y'all know how I saw Juicy Couture today. I saw Juicy Couture then too. Like, look at this. This is super
cute. It was $69 was the original price, and I got it for the price of $20. $20, my love, $20. So, it is a shoulder bag, and I really did need some more shoulder bags. The inside has Juicy Couture monogram all over it, and it also has the inside pocket. The next find was this Madden Girl. I really like how it gives, you know, utility a little bit with all of the, you know, cool little accent features and all of that stuff. I feel like this would be a great camera bag as well. Very spacious. Got your side pockets, put your lip gloss, all of that. Sometimes I'm in the mood for a more minimalistic type of thing, and sometimes I'm in the mood for the most. And this just happens to be her. Let's go ahead and get into this Shein package, this Halloween. Some hand cream from Slow Sunday. Super aesthetic packaging though, and it comes in coconut, peach, and mango. What's this? Next we have some avocado color changing lip care. I'm loving this so far. Then we have a little Marilyn Monroe poetry bag. Marilyn Monroe collab with Shein. This is already open, but I'm just gonna act like it's not. Next we have a buckler. Isn't this for like cleaning? I'm loving the color combos here. Like, they are just like so calming and soothing. Like, look at this. Okay, brushes. Could never go wrong. Haven't really gotten into makeup much, but I do plan on it. Be able to like switch up my look sometimes if I want to give, like, you know, night out. Like, you know, it's always good to have a little versatility. Next we have some hair extensions in different colors. We got every color you could think of. Blonde, blue, pink. These are actually clip-ons. So, I wonder how these will look like in a straight wig. Like, will it look too crazy? And they're actually clip-ons. Six-piece clip-ons. Next, we have some fragrance bags. Like, these are the ones that you put, like, in your car and, like, under your seats and your house, all of whatever, wherever. Not too bad. That's my hotel. Yeah, hotel soap. You know, like how it would be like that lemony smell. This is the last but not least bag from Shein. Oh, we got some pink. Oh my gosh. So we got a bunch of beauty blenders. Some, oh my gosh, this. And we got a pack of brushes. A big, gigantic pack of brushes. For your brows. Okay, a blush brush. Oh, thank you, Shein. Okay, so I have, the blush is so strong. So I have the fabric and stuff dying right now. It smells like a warehouse. Which is why I have the fan on and everything like that. But right now I'm about to go ahead and clean up my room while we wait. This is my sewing table. It stays like this, but just not as messy. I don't know how that get there, but yeah, I'm just about to clean. And I'm about to show you guys while I'm cleaning and getting stuff done. Actually, I'm about to put on Raising Kanan while I'm cleaning so that I can have something to binge a little bit during this tedious process. We're about to try to beat the time, hopefully before 12, because it's 9:49 right now. Anyways, let's get to it.
Something held me to you. cleaning.
I was watching Raising Kanan the whole time. I'm on season 3 now, finally, after how long? I don't know. But it is tea. I'm not spoiling, but I'm just putting y'all on. It is tea. Y'all should really watch it. I watch it on Prime, and let me tell y'all, by far the best show I have been put on to. But it's currently late. I did tell you guys I was going to be going to sleep like around 12, and it's almost that time. I have to do a little self-care, try out the Shein products, and put on my fancy smancy robe and look good. Oh, of course, a little bit of studying and reviewing for my test, and yeah.
We just got a letter.
Y'all, we have this humongous box. I'm just ready to take a shower and go to sleep at this point because today drained me and in the process of making some clothes or whatever. And it's like the color is not coloring. Like, I don't know what's going on. It's coloring, but it's not the color that I wanted to color. And it's like, that's the last I needed by tomorrow. But by the grace of God, everything will be okay whenever I wake up tomorrow and then I dry it and all the colors will be fantastic. I'm already knowing. It's already taken care of. The packaging is like super huge. He sent me the stone bath mat. Our bath mat is made for it's been a long day, y'all, please. Which is naturally absorbent, soft, and gentle on your skin. This eco-friendly product will keep your bathroom smelling fresh and dry. And I'm trying to upgrade my bathroom as well. We're in the process, kind of simultaneously, somewhat in the process. You know, we got the pink towels right there. We got some towels back here that go with it. Earth tone, got a gray one and a pink one. Happening slowly. And it's just so happened that they came through. This technology helps prevent warping and cracking for longer use. It's also eco-friendly material. The design is so unique. Y'all, this is actually real stone, so like the debris, whatever you want to call it, like it got on my hands and it's like on my shirt, so don't mind that. But I'm about to test it out. I'm about to go in the shower.
You can't get your boo back and that's so unfortunate. They thought I was that, so they tried to stick a fork in it. Got the juice, got the sauce, and the people absorbing it.
Shower and I have done my skincare. So the avocado color changing lip care, let's see what this is about. I never tried any like products from Shein before, so Lord please, unless I see like a good review. So for the first time, I'm going to be the good review that you guys can, you know, go based off of. Cute. Oh my gosh, I hope there's not no lip plump or nothing. Let me make sure I read, because I did not really read it for real. I just saw. So right now my lips are turning like a reddish. Y'all see, the camera's right in front of you. So this is us after a long night of a whole lot.
The sun is lit.